So we're going to be testing the bicycle-shaped pizza cutter. Don't know why you go with the Comic Sans in your packaging, but hey-ho. So here it is. Comes with a little stand and the actual cutter itself. The wheels are really sharp and they spin quite nicely. So you can see it stands up itself. The wheel is a little wobbly, so again, you know, it was 10 quid, so I'm not going to be surprised there. It cuts quite nicely. It did take a bit of effort, but otherwise pretty decent and it's pretty nice.